According to the auditor's confidential report, 64% of all council tenants in Southwark are in rent arrears to the tune of £24.6 million. That figure is increasing by £91,000 per week. The auditors claim the situation is completely out of control and steps must be taken immediately. Over the past few years, Southwark Council have taken decisions to make it easier for tenants who get behind with their rent. Among them, to cut down on time spent on arrears work and that no eviction should take place where the tenant was unemployed. The Conservative group on Southwark Council believe they've been too soft and are now facing the consequences.
Our tenants are the people that are suffering because of this arrear. Because it means that they're getting less repairs, and also they're getting less time from the housing management staff because so much time is spent on chasing up arrears. Less time is available for chasing up repairs, transfers and all the rest of it.
Even though 50% of our tenants are on housing benefit, a very large number are also only just not on housing benefit. In other words, we are basically dealing with a problem of poverty. We are also dealing with a number of council tenants who are deliberately withholding their rent, and those are the people who we are cracking down on.
One council tenant confirmed on the North Peckham estate that some people were deliberately withholding their rents to get moved from estates. The council even has its own problems with its staff. The auditors have recommended that employees in arrears should have the money deducted from their own pay. This is Tina Jenkins in Southwark for Thames News.